But here you have a different question, the opposite actually. And excuse me for reminding you, you're demanding something from the work, an outcome. And this stands against spirituality, because a person that enters spirituality doesn't demand anything other than the act itself. This is the meaning of us having only a hole in which to insert the thread with which to sew, to weave, only for the work, and not for the reward, not for the outcome. We're talking about this a little bit recently, but don't talk about this with beginners in the groups. This is very chilling.